Three members of an evil grooming gang operating out Huddersfield were convicted on Friday of raping and abusing a 13-year-old schoolgirl over a number of years back in the 1990s. Banaras Hussain, Mohammed Akram and Talish Mahmood Ahmed committed the atrocious abuse between 1995 and 1998, with Leeds Crown Court hearing how they used to groom the vulnerable teenager by offering her cigarettes, alcohol and drugs. The anonymous victim was allegedly raped in a primary school playground and even in the bedroom of her father's house, after one of the attackers reportedly climbed up a drainpipe to abuse her in her own bed. Prosecutor Kate Batty told the court how the 13-year-old girl was intoxicated most of the time during the period of abuse, subjected to more and more men who came onto the scene as the group got bigger and bigger, such that she can't even remember them all now. Abuse became routine to her, Ms. Batty told the jury as the teen was forced to have sex on grubby mattresses on the floors of flats and houses that she found herself in. The prosecution proceeded to give in-depth details of the abuse suffered by the teenager at the hands of the men, including how she lost her virginity to Banaras Hussain on a mattress without bedding, using a curtain as a blanket, and how Mohammed Akram snuck into her bedroom to have sex with her whilst her father slept in another room. Perhaps even more shocking were the actions of Talish Mahmood Ahmed, who raped the girl in the back of a taxi after she had had her drink spiked at a snooker club. Once they were finished with her, she was dumped, thrown out of the taxi at the end of her street with her knickers and trousers round by her ankles, the jury were told. The last attack, which occurred in November 1997, saw the victim go to the police, however no action was ever taken. It's not entirely clear why, the prosecutor told the court, but what we do know is that things have come a long way since the late 1990s in terms of our understanding of sexual offending. The three guilty men will be sentenced at a later date.